If we do nothing, Medicare spending will nearly double over the next decade.
Only on 12, Wisconsin Congressman Paul Ryan defends his budget plan against increasing attacks. Congressman Ryan's plan includes drastic changes to Medicare and Social Security.
Some political analysts have called it the litmus test for Republican presidential candidates nationally. And only on 12, Ryan sat down for a one-on-one interview with 12 News' Kent Wainscott.
Congressman Paul Ryan's budget plan, calling for significant Medicare and Social Security reform, has stirred a national debate and ignited protests in his home district. It's also become, as some analysts say, a litmus test for the Republican presidential field, with candidates being asked whether they back the plan. Ryan told me he believes that's the way it should be.
So we're not asking presidential candidates to sign up for every detail we propose, but we're asking our candidates to put specifics out there. If they want to be a standard bearer for our party, they have to be articulate about how they're going to fix this problem.
The budget plan and its Medicare element in particular have also intensified the focus on Ryan in his own district. A number of third-party ads have attacked the congressman for his position.
Under Ryan's plan, seniors' costs will go up over $6,000.
While at least one has come out in support.
If we do nothing, Medicare spending will nearly double over the next decade.
But Ryan says he doesn't believe his controversial plan will hurt him with voters.
Does this make you more vulnerable?
I don't think it does, because I know the people I represent very well. I've represented them for 13 years. They know who I am. They know what I'm made of. They, more importantly, know what it exactly is I'm proposing. I think what's happening is if you stick your head out there and you offer solutions, you're going to get shot at. And so what's occurring is what I would call shoot the messenger or character assassination. If
somebody's Congressman Ryan may not think this issue will make him vulnerable, but Democrats see it differently. Ryan's Democratic challenger, Rob Zurban, tells 12 News today Paul Ryan's plan to end Medicare shows just how out of touch he is and has become with Wisconsin. Congressman Ryan also talks with 12 News' Mike Goucher about whether he sees any solution to the current stalemate in Washington over the nation's debt ceiling. Ryan and Democratic Congressman Ron Kind are Mike's guests this Sunday on Upfront at 9 a.m.